Yeah, Mason, I never clocked you for much of a gambler. We'll see how to count the value. You're always broke.
Actually, Lenny, I'm on the job.
Oh, that means you might actually pay for these.
George Gannon worked here a while ago. What do you know about him?
Yeah, he kidnapped and killed some kid, didn't he? You want yours?
Thanks.
Okay, look. I don't know much. He worked in the counting room and seemed a nice enough guy.
He quit or get fired?
I have to ask Al about that.
Did it worry you that this Liddy fellow came up with schemes involving kidnapping, prostitution, mugging, and all the rest of it?
Yeah, I tried them all.
Both banks?
Yeah, both banks. Got some calls to make.
Those accounts?
I'm checking on that right now. Just give me a minute.
Was this her?
Well, give me a second.
I mean, we got to do something, right, Kev?
Okay, my guy, First Federal, says that the order came from a judge.
Jerry, what do we have now in Arachnid's funds?
We have enough to keep the lights on for a few weeks.
Okay, that's fine. That's enough. That's enough time to get self out the door.
No, I literally mean just the lights. We're not going to be able to meet at least half our payroll.
Noted, Ms. Abramson. Let's talk venue.
Your Honor, this case needs to come downtown so that justice can be served.
I know what you want, Ms. Bozanich, but the downtown calendar is full, and this portends to be a long and complicated trial. I'm therefore calendaring it for Judge Weisberg's court in Van Nuys. Have a nice drive.
I know you.
Yeah.
You were one of the latecomers this morning. How'd you find me?
Well, I am a private investigator.
Not anymore, you're not. You flunked, remember?
Allow me to retake the test.
Sure. The next exam is in 3 months. I'll see you then.
Wait, no, hang on.
Look, lady, I only get half an hour for lunch, and my dog is getting cold. So, in the future, be on time. Consider this your lucky day.
Yeah.
You have 60 minutes.
Right.
Ready?
Yes. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I'm going to have to take this.
Well, other than gender, one other thing is different about this victim. These fresh abrasion marks on the neck?
Strangulation?
That's your cause of death. No sign of drowning here. The diatom results are back on the water in the lungs of the first two victims. Now, this is interesting. 9,200 milligrams of lead, 320 milligrams of magnum.
Do you mind if I just take a peek at this?
I, Agnes Eugenia Miller of 2120 Nanamanoa Street, apartment 5B, yada, yada, yada. Well, Mrs. Miller did see fit to carve out two exceptions to her will. It seems Mrs. Miller felt that you two would be the perfect stewards of her beloved cat figurine collection.
Mm-hmm.
Given the sensitivity you showed when you had one of the figurines repaired.
Yeah.
April, you can bring him in now.
I'm sorry, I thought we were the only people attending this.
Yes, you are. Mrs. Miller was very clear in her instructions that Mr. Schiff would become the legal guardian of her prized Turkish Angora cat, Mr. Pickles. However, due to the unsuitability of your current residential status, I am duty-bound to find a more satisfactory home for Mr. Pickles.
Okay, so what? What does that mean?
My understanding is that Mr. Schiff is currently on parole and is living in a halfway house.
I thought you said you were rehabilitated.
Okay.
Look, I would not be doing my job if I didn't recommend strongly, strongly against doing this party tomorrow night.
My fucking birthday, man.
Wes, you asked me to budget this out.
Okay.
And you were looking at spending $250,000 in a single night. Now, that is an entire month of burn.
We're trying to line up financing here, right, Jerry?
Well, yes, we are,
well,
obviously.
Who the fuck do you think I'm invited to this thing?
Okay, but do we have to bring in Chef Urusel?
Mm-hmm.
We can just order from Nobu.
Mm-mm.
And meanwhile, who are these consultants? We got Micah, we have Tonya, we don't even have last names. Who are these people?
You just let me worry about them. Am I right, Ronald?
Bake that shit till you make that shit.
Finally, somebody who gets me. And Nick, why the fuck do you have glitter on your face?
A little closer to it. Yeah, about... Well, if we're gonna be here super late, I'm gonna order a pizza. Anyone have any preferences? Got Bricktown, Domino's.
Shut up, Jerry.
Okay.
彼女は よく前に倒れねえんだろう。
Not very subtle, are they?
No, they are not.
We are most happily looking forward to presentation.
Not now, I hope.
We don't want any conditions. We want it to be unconditional. Akira, go ahead, tell him what I said.
He's been drinking a lot.
発表は期待していると伝えてくる。そしてこのシラが
And Sterling.
They couldn't make it.
おい、なんだって?
部長は自分の規則を守らなかったから。
Thank you for thinking of us. Good afternoon.